I'm Amy Zents, and instead of complaining, I decided to put my opinion about this season in a song because I experienced two lucky breaks today. One, I didn't get killed in an intersection collision with a woman who was on her cell phone, and two, I didn't get plowed down by a drunk driver. And so I'm here to sing you this song that describes my day in the holiday season. Enjoy. Tis the season for distractions, ba la 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 la, for collisions and contractions, fa la 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 la. Just try driving on the highway when the other driver's blind, chatting on her stupid cell phone, heeding neither you nor the stop sign. Tis the season for drunk drivers, fa la 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 la, drunken after 5 hours sitting in the bar. They don't let you walk across the crosswalk even when you have the light. They would rather run you down even when you point out their stop sign. What's the answer to this problem? Fa la 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 la. Maybe we're too in a hurry. Fa la 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 la. If this is what holidays bring, maybe we'd better be off instead, counting snowflakes on the window, flying down the hillside on a sled. Happy holidays, and be careful out there. It's crazy. Take care.